How to fix WhatsApp Meta AI not replying problem. So if you want to fix WhatsApp Meta AI not replying problem, then first you need to check is your internet connection. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection on your device, because when you do that, or when you have a proper connection, then the WhatsApp Meta AI will respond. So make sure you have your connection. After that, launch your Play Store application and simply search for WhatsApp over there. Make sure that you have an updated version. If you have any updates on your WhatsApp, go and update it. After updating, you can go back and launch your settings application on your device. After that, scroll down and you will find apps. You need to tap on apps and then go with manage apps. And here you need to search for WhatsApp. After searching for your WhatsApp, you need to tap on it. And now tap on the option of clear data, which is on the bottom right. And then go with clear cache and tap on OK. Once you clear your cache, your problem will be fixed. That's how you can fix your WhatsApp Meta AI not replying problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.